Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Semajical Gaming. We're now up to number 11 of these for the Sims 2 Super Collection. And this time we're going to pay a visit to Strangetown. Because I also have a character here that I'm currently playing. Here he is. And we have to clean that up straight away. He's in the shower at the moment. But it is, of course, Vincent Who. Well, he's not even on his computer, but I think... No, he's only got 10 simoleons to his name. When's his next shift? Oh, he's unemployed! So he needs a job, otherwise he won't be able to live. And he still has no proper sleeping quarters. Why does he keep changing clothes? How do you expect to earn money to live, dude? Who does this man think he is? Okay, guys. Come on, Turn off. Oh, okay, so he needs to change his clothes to go and... use his computer. Oh, since he's already on there, he might as well. Can't afford to put to hire in a professional. Oh, he's tired. I should let him kip then. This is going to be a short episode, guys, because I'm not able to really do much with this one guy. He has no job to worry about going to because, well, I haven't been able to find him one. haven't got enough money to pay the bills. He hasn't got a job. And nor does he have a way, any way of looking for one, because his computer's broken and there's no newspaper. Still broken, is it? Then I'm afraid we're gonna have to get rid. Now he can pay his bills. $32. So there's no computer, but we'll replace it with a new one once he has enough money. And the only way he's gonna have enough money for that is again to look for a job. And he can't do that without the means by which he needs to do it. Whoops. I just want to see what they do. What the fuck? He's taking the telly away. Yeah, you think I can't get another one? Going to arrest him, but they didn't. I'm recording a anyway guys, that's it for this episode. I know there wasn't really much to look at for this one, so if you enjoy, please like, comment, share and subscribe, and have us a magical time.
You should put on your door. That's what I've got.